Welcome to Farm Life, Vogelville, USA.
Well, we're checking the river bottom where all the water was up. We're in it right now, trying to find the cows. They have good hiding places. Can you spy the baby calf? Okay, go ahead.
Yep, there he is.
Will he move if we get closer?
Huh?
Will he move if we get closer?
Yeah, I want to look at it.
Okay. He's tagged, I think.
Yeah, he's got tagged. That's Jimmy's little 806.
This is our riverfront treehouse. This is a picture of the bend in the river where we were at. We finally found the cows back on the other corner. Mike had been over there trying to get a mother cow and her calf, because they had crossed the electric fence, and he was not successful. By now, they've all been stirred up and they're making their way across the pasture. And Mike has not found the cow he is looking for yet. This mama cow and the first little calf, actually, there is a twin to that calf. He's off somewhere else at the time being.
What are we going to do, Jim?
See if we can get a calf tag.
So what is that?
It's called a calf catcher. Just a pole that shepherds hook on the end. You can catch a leg with it.
Okay.
Sometimes you need it, sometimes you don't.
Here's where it gets a little interesting. She is not going to let him get near her calf. So she starts taking off a lot faster. I start trying to head her off. Hoping I'm not making it worse. But he's so far away from her, I thought he needed my help. He starts to get a little bit closer. Starts to run a little bit to see if he can maybe get her. And I try to head her off, but it's a no-go. Another try, another day. That's it for Vogelville USA today. God bless and take care.